Hello friends, welcome to my channel KM Smart Us. I hope you are all good. So today I am going to talk about a cue card of IELTS, and the cue card is describe an occasion when you got up extremely early. कि कोई भी ऐसा occasion बताना है जब आप बहुत ही जल्दी उठे हो. So what's the cues? When did you get up early? Why you got up early? What did you do and how you felt about it? Okay, so student, let's start. Well, I am early bird. Early bird is a idiom, mean jaldi uthne wala. So I always get up early, but here I am going to talk about a time when I got up extremely early. It happened a couple of months ago when I was in final year of graduation. Actually, I had exam of maths, but one day before guest arrived at my home, I helped my mother in making different cuisines and other household chores. Moreover, there was so much noise at my home, that's why I could not study all day. At the night time, I felt so tired and I had headache. Then I took medicine and slept. In order to preparing for my exam, I got up at 2 a.m. and burnt midnight oil to get good marks. Burnt midnight oil is a idiom, means more and more work hard. Moreover, my mother also got up. After some time, she made light food for me. She gave me fruit juice so I could study with more concentration. Furthermore, I gave exam and got good marks in maths. I was over the moon. Over the moon is a idiom, means felt very happy because I studied only few hours. Even then I cracked my exam with high scores. In addition to this, I decided that I will study it early in the morning because I can concentration more on my study. And at that time, no sounds around me, as well as I feel more fresh and can learn easily. I also suggest to other persons, you should need to get up early in the morning for study. So that is the time when I got up extremely early. So students, that is a cue card. And if you want to get more and more information about my next video, so please share and subscribe my channel more and more. Now thanks for watching.